This is probably the fastest I've ever done one, mainly due to procrastination.
Hey, the camera's rolling, man. Can't procrastinate.
Looking where the inside of the mustache is going to be. Get a good idea where I'm going to put it look.
All that.
I sweep it off of there. I pick up everything. Yeah.
It's, you know, my ass will be there with the leaf blower.
Yeah, I just shoot the fucking dust off.
Hey, okay.
I'm lazy.
What is that?
Okay, so I'm not lazy. It's just I'm accustomed to.
He doesn't like change!
Exactly.
The chips, you kind of just dust them from there.
Yeah, just carve deeper.
I love that song.
Messaging the broke bitches group chat. Their group chat is called Broke Bitches. Drawing the forehead now?
Yeah. I don't know if I'm just going to leave him in a cloak or give him hair yet, though. I'll probably give him hair to make up for his small head.
But I'm going to make one later. I'm going to change it up to where, like, I'm going to put, like, big eyes.
Big eyes? Real big ones?
It's scary. So if people see it, they're going to be like, what the hell? It's going to be like this.
His eyes following me.
I call it, when they ask about him, I'm like, oh, that's the washer.
That's actually what they do. They protect you, and they protect your garden.
Really?
They're kind of like the garden gnomes, but yeah. Reading these is what made me want to do a gnome, because they do the same thing, and I was like, well, let me just try this little hillbilly gnome here. And fuck, it was easy.
So outside of the Groot one, do you have any other, like, different, like, I guess, other ideas or characters you want to try?
Well, not characters, but I have other things I've done, like, carved dogwood flowers.
Mm-hmm. And I saw the heart one, too.
The heart one? Yeah, yeah, the one with the loop in it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I carved that one right there, too.
Yeah, we have a mini one right there, right? Look, what is that on top?
Oh, that's a mini wood spirit.
Let me see. Oh, shit, it's light as shit. This is crazy.
Let's see, you've got a good profile going on. And then we start coming in with the details like the eyes and the beard hairs and the mustache hairs.
And how do you do all the detail parts?
I start off with this, and I'll put deep grooves in here.
Mm-hmm.
And
and then, you know, carry up another cheap lines.
And then come back in with another tool.
This one here.
And I run it on its end to create the fine hairs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But the deep grooves is what gives it the 3D look, like it's wavy, you know what I mean?
You want to be real careful, man, when you're using these tools.
When I first got it.
I would imagine. I was looking at that. I'm like, ey.
Yeah, dude. This burr screwed me up so many times. Dug into my finger here. At one point, I ran across my. It started here and went all the way up there. Tore the skin back on it. It was bad, dude. So you want to try to keep your hand away from this burr as much as possible.